Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as SlayerRock86. Today I'm going to give you a really, really quick walkthrough on the brand new map called Shangri. Now, this is the zombie map from the brand new map pack that just came out a couple minutes ago. I think it's Annihilation. And yeah, now I'm not going to play much because I just want to show you how it looks when you start off. Now, I am going to be playing on this map throughout the day, all day today, so I will be uploading a couple more videos showing the map, and of course showing all the other really cool maps that are in the game. Now, it's pretty cool that there's a quick revive when you start, that's pretty helpful. Now, it's really nice, apparently it's like a Mayan temple kind of map, really old, pretty cool. Now, the zombies, I don't know if they look that different, I'm not sure. I mean, yeah, I think, yeah, they kind of do look weird. That one has the weird hair on it and everything. Plus, you're gonna like this. There is a really cool monkey, like, right here. And I didn't actually think you could kill it until I kinda killed it, which I felt kinda bad, but it's pretty cool. Now, as you can see, the zombies are kinda weird. Not, you know, Nazi zombies or the others. But, yeah. Now, this map is kinda weird. There's a couple things to it. There's, like, I heard tunnels, traps where, like, spikes come out of the floor. And I think there's carts and other bunch of really cool things. Now I will be playing it all day and uploading more videos so you guys can check it out. And really quick, I want to thank our sponsors, which is our own company, FRZmods.com. Check it out, guys. We're having new controllers in a week from now, which will be on Friday. We are going to be starting them. Prices start at $59. They're going to be really cool. You can get your own gamertag painted on. And very high quality stuff, airbrushed with a glossy finish. Very nice stuff. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. We actually did a walkthrough of all the other maps, so in the end of this video you can click the annotations and it will take you to it. And thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and leave a comment if you have any questions or just want to express your thoughts. Yep, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe.